Japanese archipelago, 20 years in the future. Canine saturation has reached epidemic proportions. An outbreak of dog flu rips through the city of Megasaki. Mayor Kobayashi issues emergency orders, calling for a hasty quarantine. Trash Island becomes an exiled colony. The Isle of Dogs.
I don't think I can stomach any more of this garbage.
Exactly. Same here.
Words out of my mouth.
Nobody's giving up around here, and don't you forget it, ever. You're Rex.
You're King. You're Duke. You're Boss.
I'm Chief. We're a pack of scary, indestructible alpha dogs.
ATARI Kobayashi, you heroically hijacked a junior turboprop XJ-750.
Minute!
And flew it to the island because of your dog.
Darn it.
I've got a crush on you.
We get the idea. You're looking for your lost dog spots.
Does anybody know?
No.
I've lost all of my life.
Spots, if he's alive, may very well be living even at this moment as a captive prisoner.
Somebody is up to something. Will you help him? The little pilot.
Why should I?
Because he's a 12-year-old boy. Dogs love those.
We'll find him. Wherever he is, if he's alive, we'll find your dog.
It's gonna be a fight!
Or somebody spoke his language.
The north, the long rickety causeway over a noxious sludge marsh leading to a radioactive landfill polluted by toxic chemical garbage. That's our destination.
Great.
Get ready to jump.